Hi everyone, welcome back to tenorshare. I know you are bothered about not being able to update iOS 17. You might be stuck on update, not showing up, unable to check for update, or any other situation that I didn't mention. Take it easy, it's just a small problem. So in this video, I will show you how to fix the iOS 17 update not showing up on your iPhone or iPad. Subscribe to us if it helps. Let's go! Why the iOS 17 update might not be showing up on your iPhone or iPad? After watching this, you must have the answer in your heart. One reason is that your device might not be compatible with the update. Check out this photo. You can see that iOS 17 no longer supports iPhone models that are older than iPhone XR. It's very unfortunate. Another reason is that your iPhone doesn't have a good network or Wi-Fi condition. Third, insufficient storage space on iPhone will also affect updates. Finally, it may also be that too many people are trying to update. Apple's update servers experience issues or high traffic, leading to delays in showing updates. This is to divert the download volume. Waiting for a while and checking later might resolve this. How to fix iOS 17 not showing up? For unknown errors, first force restarts to refresh the phone. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo on the screen. Then you can go check the update again. Method 2. Reset network settings. The problem may be caused by a network error. Let's go to Settings, General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. Choose Reset to reset network settings. It's really useful. Method 3. Check apps using WLAN and mobile data. This is something that many people miss out on. iOS updates are typically downloaded over Wi-Fi, as this is a more reliable and stable connection. However, if you are in an area with a weak or unstable Wi-Fi signal, using mobile data can help ensure that the update is downloaded successfully. Method 4. Easy updates with ReiBoot. If you're looking for a quick and easy to fail method, ReiBoot is your best choice. It can resolve the frustrating iOS 17 beta not showing up problem effortlessly, and it is also compatible with iPad. Once downloaded, connect your Apple device to your computer. Click iOS Upgrade/Downgrade at the bottom of the panel. Choose Upgrade. Once the iOS 17 official version is released, ReiBoot will detect the latest iOS version automatically and share the upgradable firmware with you. Tap Download to proceed. Next, click on Initiating Upgrade. ReiBoot will install iOS 17 successfully within a few minutes. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Method 5. Update with iTunes or Finder. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Open iTunes and then tap the update option. And then you can proceed with the update. It should be easy. But usually, iTunes will take a long time to download an update, so I recommend you reboot. Method 6. Seek Apple support. If you're none of the methods apply to your situation, and you're still not seeing the iOS 17 update, you might want to reach out to Apple support for assistance. They can help you troubleshoot the issue further and provide guidance on how to proceed. That's it. I hope this video helped you fix the iOS 17 update not showing up on your iPhone or iPad. Enjoy the new iOS update, and if you have any issues with the new version, we'll show you how to downgrade your iPhone to iOS 16 in the next video. See you next time.